gosh, finally I can actually go to sleep.
Remember that one time when you cried in front of the whole class?